Use mixed media. Don't be tempted to just talk to your students via your virtual classroom. It's really tempting to do this because it's probably the easiest way to use the technology, but try to use mixed media. So by that I mean use presentations, use videos, use music, get your students to do hands-on tasks, mix it up to keep it fresh and exciting for them.